He was born in a little mountain village in the hills of Colombia. There was always a sense that he was not just self-conscious about perceptions of his class, but also his ethnicity. He was always very, very vague about his ethnicity. The last time I actually spoke with George was sometime in the early 90s.